glory. Go. That's right. You want to kill her? You can't kill her. She will not. You want to kill her? You want to kill her? She will not die. You will die. She will not die. You want to kill her? How can you kill her? You want to use a heart to kill her? To give her heart disease? Bye bye. Out! In Jesus' name. The heart is restored. I restore you and everything about you back. That is of God. In Jesus. Bring her up. In Jesus' name. You are free. You used to have.
The thing started.
The heart problem started.
Problem. It just as if they block it. I could not breathe. Even I tried to sleep from morning to night. I could not breathe. I go to hospital. So they now told me that everything is okay. I still come back.
No extra machine can dictate a demon.
They checked my BP, everything. I told me that I'm okay.
But you are dying.
Still feeling that pain.
But how is it now?
Thank God.
It's settled. 1 o'clock for Jesus. This is what people go through. When a spirit possesses you, it gives you one sickness. They call it one name. But when we cast it out during deliverance, you get your instant freedom.